Well, I'm back. And yeah, welcome back to another video of GTA 5. Today, we're going to do the heist. Even if that's actually a heist. Is that what I'm to remember?
Hey, what's cracking? What's here?
Right there.
So we really finna do this shit? We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Yep. Hey.
Damn. What's
up? Listen up. Here's the plan.
What's it called?
Hey, Trevor.
Yeah?
I want you in this position up here.
Okay,
yeah, you're on lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay.
Yeah? I'm gonna be right here, in the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Franklin, you're in the alley, in a tow truck. Hope is, they pull right up in front of you. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
Shit, here's hoping.
Yeah, after the hit, we blast open the doors,
grab
up all the cash, bonds, whatever it is, I take it to Haynes guy.
It's all a little hopeful, homie.
As long as I am not on the ground when the shit goes down, okay?
When the shit goes down, we'll handle it. You stay up here, on your post, eyes peeled.
Yeah.
Okay? We'll take the risk. Sound cool?
Shit, you the professional, dog.
And at least we're not wearing clown outfits. There's a plus.
Right, the masks.
What?
Let's see what we got here.
Oh.
Huh?
Okay.
Real professional.
Oh, thank you. Oh, look at them.
Let's do this. Let's go.
That's looking good, man. Especially, man, what is it called? Trevor. Damn. Go to Cypress Flat. Okay. Do what now? Oh, there we go. Maybe we're gonna wait. Look at Trevor, man. Actually, it's too damn.
There they are! Incoming!
Oh, yeah.
Get ready to do your thing! Michael! You better get on your way!
Okay.
Get the truck in position!
Okay.
Across both lanes, remember!
Alright. I'm doing. Doing all this shit. Doing the truck. Okay. There we go. Dude, that's looking good. It's actually looking good. It's more like a fight heist for me. Like, doing this? Damn. Look at the other track, man. Damn. Around the security track. Yes! Ah. Damn, my computer is cooking now. It's actually still recording well. Come on. Do I still have the pocket in my hand? No.
I'm doing it!
Oh yeah! Come on, baby.
Let's go! On the ground now!
I don't want to kill this guy.
Fucking ears! I'm fucking deaf, you complete prick!
Clean out the van, I got the guard. The alarm's been tripped. The cops will be swarming here in 10 seconds. You better run!
Shut the fuck up!
Come on, good to go!
Okay, you guys can get out of this place if you want to. Bro, what the fuck is going on?
You hear all them sirens, dog?
They got a panic button, alright. Whole lot of cops on the way.
We got the money, or the buying side with no money. Switch the vehicle between all three characters. Hold on. Alright, I know how. Look, the game is actually lagging. Might need to change this. Machine now. Bro, what the fuck was that? I got everything looking right, except the game is lagging. Yes. I'm a rocket launcher. Oh, jeez. Look at the cops there. Oh wow. Okay, let's go to Franklin now. Damn! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Oh, that's that's Michael. I was shooting. What the fucking Michael? Bro, what the fuck is going on with you? Even hell. I'm talking about Michael right now. All we gotta do is ride this out. What is that? Bro. That's actually awesome. Damn, look at the cops behind.
Fuck you, dog.
Ooh. I just want to change the first person to play. In some superheroes some cops trying to be a superhero. Is someone up?
This one's out of it!
Oh.
Hey, when we bailing out of here?
Come on, Trevor. I'm trying to shoot someone here. What up?
Front side! More guys coming!
Damn! Look at the weapon you have, man. How do you give them this weapon? Hundred? What the? Okay, let's switch to Trevor.
I got visual on the snipers, they're going down.
not a lot.
I got the first shooter.
Bro, I'm telling you to crouch, but always get this shit up. What is it? Pussy or dick?
You should have let us go! Sniper in the chopper, T! He's gotta go, man! Do it!
There we go. Who's next? Oh, is that a trap? There we go.
Not many left. This looks like our winner to get out, huh? Deal with the trash truck. I'll get the bonds to Steve's guy.
Get in the garbage. Okay. Time. What about the money? They're not giving any money. What? Come on, controller.
Hey man, shit, you look after yourself, dog, alright?
There we go. The controller was lagging. So hard. Oh god. Yep. Let's try this one. But I'm gonna get the stars again. What the fuck? Get away from the garbage. Okay.
Everything cool?
Yeah, man. Shit, that trash truck is trash, dog. You good?
Nice work. I'm about to meet this guy. I'll tell you how it goes.
Look at the road coming up here. God damn it. Oh shit! I've got them planners. took Michael. God damn it. Oh, look at this track, man. Looking insane, baby.
Got a package for Devin Weston.
Package for Mr. Weston? Come on.
Yeah, and I'm telling you that I don't give a flying fuck. There you go, there you go. Boom! So long, motherfucker! Devin Weston.
Yeah, I remember you. The weekend interrogator. Invest wisely.
Hey, hey, hold on, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro. 5 top quality scores. Big ticket cars. Major payday, bro.
Sounds great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No. I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I'll let him know you're interested.
Damn. I guess I just got you figured wrong, man.
Hey, what's the figure?
Tell me something. You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment venture. You like the market? I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison, man.
I just like sitting around watching old movies.
Oh, there we go. How about I hook you up with Solomon Richards?
Bullshit.
Which what?
Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
Yeah, he's retiring, man, and I'm doing a finance deal for his studio. I will make the connect just as soon as you...
Alright. Oh, man. Solomon Richards.
Isn't this guy from who's making movies?
Have a good one, boys.
Bro. What to say? That was weird. Give me this car. Okay, the road is connection now. I mean, now I can see the road, I can see the machine, now we can do everything. So even the cutscene is gonna be more.
What's going on?
You're gonna dress up as traffic cops, and you're gonna rob 2 trust fund kids that I know and dislike intensely.
Why?
We can get a good price for the vehicles in Asia. Look, complete the work, you'll all be well paid.
You're late, sugar tits.
Yep. So what's going on?
Oh, you finally get to realize your childhood dream and dress up as a cop.
Mr. Weston's research team suggests the 2 boys like to ride on the Sonora Freeway.
Sounds manageable.
Hey, you 2 get going.
Let's get the shit over me. Okay,
I don't know what this shit is for me, homie. My life's already way the fuck out of control.
All right, look. I'm a Darwinist brother, all right? Some prosper and some struggle. Now, are you out of your goddamn mind? This is your lucky break. Choose. Now, are you going to do this, or have you simply found your level in life?
I guess we'll find out.
Yeah, I guess we will, homie.
Okay, that's... Get the fuck up! I guess... Well, I guess that's a fucked up cutscene. Come on! Damn, the engine! So good. Listen to the engine, man.
Hey, Frank.
Hey, I'm nearly with these dudes, man. You guys comfortable on your end?
Yeah, I guess. We look pretty ridiculous.
All right, man. Look, I'll see you soon.
Yeah.
We'll pick you up coming through Grape Seed. Get the drivers there, get them going at speed.
Okay. Okay, I'm in the place. Everything is okay except my car.
I'm telling you,
how about we see which one of you two is for real? So get in your cars and let's see if they move as fast as your mom.
Ooh, the fool wants to race us.
We were just getting out of here anyway.
All right.
Oh no. Poor guy. And it's so fast. But I'm faster, baby. Oh shit! Yes, baby! We're doing this shit now. I don't know I'm gonna do this. Just seeing if the capture is going well. That kind of laggy, but I can't do nothing now. Except, oh fuck, I forgot. Forgot to save the game. God damn it. So straight, I'm gonna die. I was gonna die. Then, like slowly disappearing. And I don't want to that to happen. Bro, I just damn. I'm in the second place. Am I gonna be in the first now? Whoa. I guess I'm gonna be in the first place, baby. Yeah!
Hey, we coming up now, man. Be there in a few seconds.
Got it.
Oh, look at them.
Here they come.
I'll tell you about that later.
Oh, no. I can't get him in one year. What was that? That's tight.
Suspect has entered the Braddock Tunnel. Officer T maintains his pursuit.
Oh shit. Bro, what the? I don't know why I did even follow this bastard, man. Oh my god.
They're pulling over.
Okay.
Whoa, hey. Stay in the car there, homeboy. I'll deal with you later.
Yeah, fuck you too.
You know how fast you were going?
Gee, I don't know, officer. I try to keep it under the limit.
Well, you and your boys look like you were drag racing from where we were sitting there, so why don't you get yourself out of the car? Come on.
Officer.
Officer.
Is this entirely necessary?
Yes, it is. Get on. Come on. Hands on the car. Let's go. Come on.
Get out of the fucking car!
Hey!
Hey, hey, hey!
What are you doing in the fucking car?
All right, we gotta make sure.
Get out of the fucking car, you pint-sized prick!
You little shit! Get the fuck out of here! Gone!
Damn! They literally is like... Which one? Am I gonna go with... I'm gonna go with...
Oh, you talk a good
game. I like this one.
Okay, just don't scratch the car.
I know I'm gonna crash this shit out a lot. I'm gonna crash this shit out of it a lot, man. Let's say this.
Speak.
Ah, the lady from before. Devin's assistant. Good to be working with you.
It's Molly Schultz, Senior Vice President and General Counsel to Mr. Weston's holding company. And if you think it's good to be working with common thieves, well, you're very mistaken. Have you got the cars?
Wow. Whole resume. Yeah, we got the cars.
Bring them to Hayes Auto on Little Bighorn in South Los Santos. Mr. Weston and I will meet you there.
Okay.
Hey, just spoke to Devin's man, woman, lawyer person. I'll be waiting at Hayes Auto in South LS for you idiots to show up. Devin Weston, he ain't like anyone you worked for before.
Man, he runs his mouth, wants me to boost cars, and most likely gonna be paying me a fraction of what they worth. It don't sound that different, to be honest.
Now, you must know who this guy is. Look him up. He's the real deal. I've seen his house. He can make things happen.
So, he like, to you, what you were to me. I see your house, I think this dude can take me places.
Yeah, maybe.
That's true.
Something like that.
Hey, your car's still all right, right?
Good to see you taking this seriously, Frank. Good management.
If I'm finna do this, I'm finna do it right. So, how your car, Mike?
My car is fine.
Yeah, I hope so, because I'm in charge of this shit, and I will dock your pay. The stains on the seats were here when I got in.
I'm waiting for this thing to reload, but nothing is loading here, except this fucking tree!
Oh. Hey, you should be in a slow lane! Hey, you should be in a slow lane, brother!
You gotta be fucking kidding me! Is that the caption?
Gentlemen, I love you all! Oh god, this is gonna be fantastic. One kid and two old creeps. Who the fuck would have thought of?
Gentlemen, move the vehicles.
Hey! Gimme 5, 5, and 5. Oh! Hey, chest kiss, homie! Boom!
Dog, come on, man. You got the fucking paper?
Abso-fucking-lutely. Look. You finish the job, you get the paper. But the order was for 5 cars. If I'm not mistaken, that's only 2.
Just give me the fucking money now!
Oh, I'm so scared. I really, really am. But you know what? I'm a payment on completion of work type of guy. You don't like the job? Take a fucking walk.
Like, come on, man. Hold on. So what's next, man?
Well, it's the Z-type. Chad Mulligan.
Lay it on him, kid.
Mulligan's a record producer. He's going through a messy divorce. He's hiding his valuable assets, including the car, so that makes it complicated. He'll clock any ground surveillance we run. All we've got to go on is that the car's in a lockup in Howick.
So we just go house to house?
Not quite. We have access to an LSPD helicopter. The computer on board can ID pedestrians from a chip in their driver's license. Find Mulligan in Howick. Follow him to the lockup. Someone on the ground collects the car.
All right, so who does what?
You're not needed for this job. Phillips, you're in the chopper. Clinton, you're on the ground.
Yeah, I don't understand the deal between you two.
Yeah, well, I don't understand the deal between you two either. But you know what? Life! It's just one long mystery. Bye-bye, gentlemen, and stay spiritual. Oh, and Michael, I'll be in touch about your friend, Solomon.
All right, good.
Oh, what the fuck? What the hell just happened there? Oh, the car's still here. Pain just disappeared. Wow. Well, he just wants the car. And I want the car. There you go. Scar. Give me your car. Yes. Don't hide.
Don't act like a tough guy!
Yes, you saved, Phil. Okay, we are here. Gonna do another mission. Who's the name is that? What is his name? I actually don't remember.
There you are, Trevor.
Ah, but ain't my favorite marksman, huh? How are you, Cletus?
Fine and dandy, sir. You ready to hunt some elk?
Beat satellite dishes. Lead the way.
Oh, here you go. Now, put this in your mouth. A bad day hunting still beats a good day working, my pa always used to say.
Okay, that's my neighbor, Clayton.
What is this thing in my mouth? And why do I have the feeling I'm not the first person to use it?
I'll explain that in a while. Let's start with the basics for now. Elk senses are razor sharp. If they see you or hear you, you'll spook them, and they'll bolt. You gotta move slowly and quietly and keep that aside. But an elk's nose is as big as defense. When you're tracking elk, you always need to watch the wind direction. If you don't stay downwind of them, they'll pick up your scent and be gone before you can say boo, especially with that distinctive...
I'm calling pot and kettle on that, my friend.
All right, this is a prime area right here. You feeling ready, Trevor?
Raring to go.
Okay, yeah. Let's see if we can bag ourselves some elk. I saw a young bull using a down tree to scratch his antlers on not 10 minutes ago. Follow me. I'll keep us downwind so we don't spook him.
Not the fucking wall to keep doing.
Eat on him. Don't aim at something you ain't prepared to kill.
And how the fuck am I gonna see this guy? This one?
No females, Trevor, don't do it!
Okay.
Now lay him in the shade.
I see nothing here, man. Is he actually doing this in his mouth, which is not? Because it seems like he's doing it with his butt. He's gotta be in this place. But where? I don't know. Is that him? Well, I'm gonna just like do this mission and finish the video. So yeah, if you guys like the video, you know what to do. Put a like, subscribe. To get another video of Grand Theft Auto 5 or B. So yeah, bye.
Got the photo, another nice kill. So this is what I'm thinking. All this demand for wild raised meat with them city folks right now, If we divide and conquer, I reckon we could make ourselves a tidy little sideline. Text me a photo of your quarry. I'll let you know what it's worth and come by to pick it up soon as I can. I like my meat with some age on it anyways. What do you say?
Yeah, I say we'll see. I got a few other irons in the fire at the moment.
All right, well, the offer's there. And you can keep that elk collar. Was my grandma's before she passed. Be hearing from you.
Okay. So yeah, bye. Bye.